All right, time to continue fishing. The last run was unexpectedly interrupted. Let's hope I do not randomly die now, because I will spawn there without a bubble with a 15 seconds cooldown on my abilities. But I still should be mounted up. I think I should still be mounted on my gallant horse, and likewise I should be fine even if I spawn in a big horde of evil people. I'm already playing for 2 days and 10 hours on this character. Let's see. Let's see. I'm not mounted, but there's nobody here, so I'm good. Okay, let's quickly check how much loot I already have. A tiny bit, like 400-500k already. So I'm just going to finish this run, basically. Even though I'm a little bit in danger here in a tier 8 zone, I'll anyways look at the specs. Level 97 as a fisherman. Three more levels to go. Three more levels, then I'm at the goal line. 17.9 million silver, because fishing is profitable. So going pretty well, getting somewhat rich. Let's continue.